had no preparation for how scripturally saturated the Mass would be.
Throughout my ministry in the Anglican Church, I looked at John Paul's writings to give me strength.
That is when I really encountered Christ, because I finally knew who he was, thanks to his church.
Well, we went to Mass that day, and it was the most radical experience my wife had ever had. We wept through the whole thing.